So, good morning, sir. I'm Magnay Janabi from ABCom 1204. So, I will discuss the Deontology, Chapter 4. So, I will discuss the autonomy in my part in this Deontology, Chapter 4. So, instead of saying Act 6213, the choice that can be determined by the pure reason is called free choice, that which is determinable only by inclination, sensible impulse and stimulus, willed by animal choice, arbitrarium or brutum. Human choice is the contrast, is a choice that be indeed be the affected but not determined by impulse, and therefore itself, without an acquired skill and reason of pure, but can be nevertheless by determined to the action. So what does it means for the human to be affected but is not determined by sensible impulse? So it implies that can be intended basically animals, but we can be reduced to mere animality. Animality, the human person is not only animal but also rational. We admit two possible cause of the action and sensible impulses and faculty of the reason. Human freedom is resideness in distinction. Thank you po. So, for example, Kant described the human choice can be affected but is not determined by sensible impulses. So, apply this jealousy and being fouled in the game. The jealousy feelings and eager to present, but they do not immediately and automatically cause the action.